started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid him tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
Huh. Why is that, if I might ask?
This is why.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me, Lizzie Wizzy. Sit, please. Let's talk.
Okay, so what's this about?
I think you can guess. I'm in trouble.
Mm-hmm. And what kind?
Good question. Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
Not the worst thing in the world.
It is to me. I have something to say, and that, it's a distraction. I need to focus on my art.
So, we talking a man, a woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
Okay. Why the suspicion?
It's so cliched, it's embarrassing. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom, strange receipts, secret meetings in the middle of the night.
Any specific event come to mind?
My mind. That's a touchy subject.
Why?
Don't know each other well enough for that, V.
You talk to him at all? Tell him to his face?
You're adorable. Imagine this. We're never alone. Not really. Always surrounded by assistants, PR reps, makeup artists. I stop smiling at him for one millisecond, it'll be all over every scream sheet in this town.
Understood.
No, you don't understand. Not until you've lived it. Millions of eyes trained on you constantly. It can be beautiful and terrifying.
Liam Northam. Nah, don't know him. Tell me about him.
40-ish, sensitive, guy who never wanted for anything. You know the type.
Heard they exist. How'd you meet?
He's my manager. I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
So what's my role here? What do you want?
Proof. And then I'll end things. For good. Liam goes to Riot all the time. I think he meets someone there. I want to know who. You'll find out for me?
Can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Recordings or pics if you can.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Good. Now go.
Ugh. Where you going? Club's closed.
I'm looking for a guy. Where you going? Name's Liam.
Club's
Liam
closed.
Liam Northam. You know where I could find him?
No, you can fuck off, Merc. I ain't talking.
Friend.
Listen, it's important.
I'm sure. To you. Me? Couldn't give a flying fuck. Where you going? Club's closed.
Right. Let's see what's here.
Hey, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, sorry. Wrong room.
Very wrong. Get lost before I call security.
Oh, fuck. You heard what I just
no
heard,
privacy.
Right?
Huh. Guy's cheating. Bet my life.
Don't know. I mean, he's up to something, no doubt. But that back there, that was about something else.
Minor deets. Either way, she better keep away from him.
She might not take you at your word.
Mm-hmm. That's why I gotta collect the security cam footage. Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
Yeah, looks that way. Caught him in the VIP room with some chick. Ordered champagne.
And? What do they talk about?
Can't say. Don't think they talked for long, though.
It's not much, but it's enough.
Safety and well-being. right the fuck now.
Is there something you want, fool?
You wanna get bitch slapped? You best turn around right the fuck now.
Is there something you want, fool?
Thank you.